You look good.
Thanks so much.
Yeah. How's the feeling?
I feel good. You know, it's a great day for the college, and I feel proud to be part of the college.
That's good. You just witnessed the launch of the college club, and you are a service personnel. You've been here for some few days, and how did you see the atmosphere? The staff, the students, the managers of the
Generally, I think it was a great program. The coordination was so on point. We have the provost and others coming on board. It was a great program. And then you can see that almost everybody here was actually enthused about how the preparation was being done. So it was good. It was good, and I feel great to be part of it.
You feel great to be part of it?
Yeah, sure, certainly.
So now the cloth is being launched. And then the pro vice chancellor said we should be a walking billboard. How do you understand what he said, but we should be a walking billboard?
Okay, so you know, he's trying to say that the college course is going to be like the brand for the college, which I think is a good thing, because it means that all the staff, all the students are going to be in the outfit, which will actually put a good image about the college out there. So you know, he's trying to say that we should all be grateful and then put on the cloth and then put the college high above there and make everybody see how we are doing.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.